the fuck it is, YouTube? It's D-Max Supreme back with another reaction. Something like, I'm not so holding that chip. But I'm back with another reaction. We doing a reaction to Wi-Fi's Funeral Eggs and Wi-Fi's Funeral Where You At Part 2. Eggs, that shit came out 5 days ago. I didn't even know. My nigga, I didn't even know. But I'm just putting 2D songs in the video because, I mean, I don't feel like doing a different video for a different song and shit like that. You feel me? So, we just about to do that for real and, get into it. Where you at? The first one, I thought, I fucking love Where You At. Part one, bro, I fucking love that song. Yo, I used to love that song all the fucking time. Man. That shit used to fucking bump, my nigga, like, for real. But, Eggs, I didn't hear yet. So, nor I didn't hear Where You At part two. So, we just gonna see what's the dilly with them and get right into it for real. Slipping on Wi-Fi, bro. I need to catch back up, bro. For real, yo. That shit, heat, bro. I fuck with it. Fuck with it, bro. Now you about to bump where you at part two. Let's see how that about to go. But X, A plus, bro. I fuck with it. I know where you at is gonna be like a soft song, cause the first one was soft, like a soft song. It wasn't something like X. I know it's gonna be like a soft song, cause where you at part one was soft for real. So I know where you at part two is gonna be soft.
Sing it.
Pause. I'm saying soft too much. I know some of y'all got dirty minds, bro. I do. So.
Singing my pain like Jodeci. I just popped a sand, can't think about you. Cut it on my wrist in the booth. Yeah, my feelings, that's true. Rather be dead with you. Pop 2-3 perks, I'm floating on the moon. Fucking on the thigh, ain't no. Counting on the bands in the room. Thumbing through the stacks in my shoes. I just popped a sand, can't think about you. Cut it on my wrist in the booth. Yeah, my feelings, that's true. Rather be dead with you. Pop 2-3 perks, I'm floating on the moon. Fucking on the thigh, ain't no. Counting on the bands in the room. Throwing through the stacks on my shoulder. Me. Singing my pain like Jodeci. I've been thumbing through bands so ferociously. And I keep them bags just like some groceries. And I'm popping on pills, got me jaded. Popping on Zans and I'm all in the matrix. Now your new nigga can't beat me, he faking. No, you won't fuck with me, baby, stop playing. Say it. Sack in my bubble, no muffle, that's the pressure. Thumbing through the guap about you, I'm not stressing. Kicking shit, checking shit, walking in Giuseppe's. Kicking shit, checking shit, walking in Giuseppe's. But I'm thinking about you on the low low. Y'all be all copping all these photos. Heard your new nigga, yeah, he so. He can't fuck you like I do, you know. So, real shit, that's a fact, yeah, my heart not intact. Thinking about the days I used to fuck you from the back. Got me calling on your phone, yeah, I'm asking where you at. Calling on your phone, yeah, I'm asking where you at. When you know you need daddy, I'm on this left. Bang up on my line, I'ma answer that fact. Got me clutching on my phone, I'm up on this gap. Got me clutching on my phone, I'm up on this gap. Like, I just popped a Zan, can't think about you. Cut it on my wrist in the booth. Yeah, my feelings, that's true. Rather be dead or with you. Pop 2-3 first, I'm floating on the moon. Fucking on the thigh, ain't no.
Oh my gosh, bro. Bro, this song won't get back in my face. Bro, Nah, you gotta listen to this song on your way to getting pussy or some shit, bro. This is that type of song you gotta listen to on your way to getting pussy, straight bumping. Bumping on your way to getting pussy for real, on the highway. Like, damn, I'm gonna fuck shit up this girl. You know, bumping this song and shit. That's not no, like, turn-up song you just bump, like, anytime. It's like a depressed song. Like, you just breaking up or you about to get some pussy or something like that, for real. But it's a good-ass song, bro. I don't know. I would say it's better than Where You At Part 1, but I think I gotta listen to Where You At Part 1 again, bro. And then I'ma decide, bro, but I fuck with this song heavy. Like Eggs and Where You At Part 2, banger, bro. Like you Wi-Fi, you know it. Bro, when that album coming out, bro? When that album, when that mixtape coming out, whatever, bro, when that's coming out, bro. You putting all these two songs heat, bro. You gotta put all something, bro. Okay. But get back door.
By the Zan, can't think about you. Cut it on my wrist in the booth. Yeah, I'm feeling that's true. Rather be dead on shoe. Pop 2-3 perks, I'm floating on the moon. Fucking on the thigh, ain't no. Counting on the bands in the room. Throwing through the stacks on my shoulder. Thank you.
him, bro. Shit. Not like that. Not saying don't bump, but I don't blame you. Bro. Where you at, bro? Eggs. Fire, bro. I recommend y'all. If y'all didn't listen to Wi-Fi's Funeral already, I recommend y'all listen to it. This shit is hard. These two songs hard. He got a lot of good songs out. Like, y'all really should listen to him. Even though he was on Double XL and shit. Not mainstream. A lot of people made on Double XL, they still underground. Like, Wi-Fi, I think he's still underground for real. I wouldn't say mainstream. He's a good artist, yo. I really recommend y'all looking him up and listening to some of his albums and mixtapes if y'all ain't listened to it yet. Because this nigga Wi-Fi is, he's a shit, bro. Not gonna lie to you, but still don't know if Where You At Part 2 is better than Where You At Part 1 yet, yo. Still don't know yet, yeah. I gotta decide. But it's D-Mac Supreme. Make sure y'all like, subscribe for more content. I'm out. Peace.